Hi y'all, Maddie Mad here from Fat Skinny Girl Love. So it's the first day of the meal prep. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the first dinner meal that it has in the book that I showed on the previous video on the Keto Made Easy. Finally got it this time. So from the week one, I'm gonna go ahead and do the ricotta, chicken ricotta. That's on week one. I can't probably see that. I try to put it in a different angle. But I'm gonna do the chicken and ricotta stuffed red peppers. So this is how it says on the book, on the recipe. It's really easy. It just has, see, it's only about 6 ingredients. That's about it. So that's pretty cool. So you're gonna need, I'm going to do double it because, like I mentioned before, I'm going to be doing for my mom and I meal prepping. So I'm a good child, I know. But I did double of everything. So it says 2 cups, so I did 4 cups of spinach. They're gonna go in the bowl, in the mixing bowl. And it has about 3 tablespoons of chopped fine onions. These are not fine, y'all. These are like big pieces, but whatever. This is probably like more than 6 tablespoons, but I like onions, so it's good. So I'm gonna do about 6 tablespoons of onions. And about 2 cups of ricotta cheese, full fat ricotta cheese. So I'm doing ricotta cheese. I'm gonna do ricotta cheese. And it says to do 1/4 cup, but I'm doubling it. So it's 1/2 cup of Parmesan cheese. All right, so then all of that is gonna be mixed with the chicken. It's gonna be mixed with the chicken. So I'm gonna go ahead and do chicken. And I try to rush because I'm doing this late at night. And because my mom, she works for a shift. And I usually do this in the mornings. As soon as I wake up, I do my meal prep. But I'm gonna try to do my meal preps in the mornings instead of late at night because I need my sleep. But for today to start, because I don't want her to go hungry, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it today, this night. So I kind of rush on shredding the chicken, and on the book it says to use a chicken that for the roasted chicken recipe that's there, but I didn't have time to do that, so I just went ahead and cooked some chicken, and then I just shredded it. And all I did with seasoning on the chicken was just chicken bouillon and salt, and I added garlic and ginger powder. So yeah, so now it says to mix, so I'm gonna go ahead and mix this. So this is what I'm doing. The chicken and ricotta stuffed peppers. I do hope they come out like that. If not, it's gonna be an epic fail. But yeah. So let's check it out. So I'm gonna go ahead and start mixing it. I'm gonna go ahead and put some salt and pepper. Well, actually mostly salt on this. And I'm gonna add some of my seasonings that I usually add. I love cayenne pepper, so I'm gonna go ahead and add some of that for heatness, and I'm gonna add some crushed red peppers as well for some more extra heat, because this family loves heat. So yeah, just mixing it up. I'm a mama girl. here the peppers already cut. I kind of put some salt inside of them and pepper. This one had to do some type of invention because it broke here. So I went ahead and added like the little extra piece and I put it as a little cover. So I went ahead and saved these for whenever it's like fajita day. And I already have some. All right, so now I'm gonna go ahead and stuff these. It says in the book about halfway, so let's go ahead and do that. Stuffed. So I'm gonna go ahead and just drizzle a little bit of olive oil because I don't want it to get burned on the bottom, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do that real quick. And I found this olive oil that has already like cayenne pepper on it. So like real quick, y'all, so I was making potatoes the other day, like roasted potatoes. And I drizzled some of this on the potatoes. So I made it for my mom and my stepdad. And so then my stepdad, he doesn't like spicy stuff. And he tasted the potatoes and he's like, "Did you put some type of spice in here?" And I was just like, "No." I'm like, I couldn't believe that he like found it like spicy. And not knowing that it was all, the only thing that I put was spicy was this olive oil with cayenne pepper. I'm like, that's so weird, but that's just funny. That's just a funny story. To this day, he doesn't know that I had put this, but he's like, it's good. I liked it. So, all right. So there we go. So now I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the oven. It's already been preheated to 425 and it says in the book to do about 22 minutes or so. So I'll be back in 22 minutes. All right, y'all, so let's see if these are out. Ooh, I think they are good to go. All right, let me shut off this heat. So they are out. So they look pretty good. So tomorrow I'm going to be the taste tester and hopefully they're delish. And I found these containers and hopefully they're for the salad, so hopefully these peppers fit in here. I'm thinking of putting two in here, so I'm just gonna try it out. It's supposed to be for the salad, but they're so cute. Yeah, I think it'll fit. Let's check it out. Numero one. Oh my word, so juicy. Bring it over here. Oh, look, it fits. I'll put another one. Should do a skinny one. Oh, it fits. So that's day one meal prepping. So, day one meal prepping, stuffed peppers for me and my mama. And the leftover one, she can eat them
She can either eat them tomorrow when she comes from work, or she can eat it for the next day, however she prefers.
So it only took about an hour and a half, I want to say. I didn't really count at the time, but yeah, I want to say around that time. So hopefully you like this video, and if you do make the stuffed peppers, so it doesn't have to be chicken or anything, stuffed peppers, comment it below and tell me what you put in it, so maybe I can try it out too. All right, keep it keto style. I'll see you guys next time on my channel on Fat Skinny Girl Love. Bye.